So I have my hams prepped and glazed, ready to go in the oven in the morning. I'm going to cover them with foil and add some water to the pan. But anyway, these have been glazed down, and I'll continue to glaze them with the special little stuff I put together.